A warning tonight for Lancaster County parents, district officials asking them to be on the lookout for drugs disguised as chip bags. Yeah, like potato chips. The district posting these photos, in fact, on Facebook just a few hours ago. They say they recently found this during a search. It's looking like a Doritos bag. Really, this is packaging edible cannabis. And the district says that they've seen students using the substance and then having heart problems and other complications.